If I turn the volume up, sorry, I do apologise. Yes, hi, hope that's better. I think I had my volume down, so I do apologise for that. Yes, good evening, good welcome to Friday night. Thoughts for the night. Most of you know, yes, I'm Dave Jenner, church warden at St George's Church in Enfield. Welcome. Yes, good evening, Sharon, Janice, Jane, Ronnie, Kathy, good evening, Father Taman, Carol, Judith, Maureen. Nice to see you. Before I continue, I've got a couple of my Friday night dodgy joke, so bear with me. Do you know what? It's so true. Granddad can never find his way to his allotment. We're starting to think he might have lost the plot. Ooh. Anyone can help me? Why is it called an allotment? There you go. Right, another one. Be the last one. One time I found myself out of breath walking to the shops for cigarettes. And that was the point at which I knew things had to change. So I bought a car. There you go. As you know, my jokes don't get any better. So I do apologise. Good evening, Ron. Good evening, Ronnie. Oh my God, thank you, Ronnie. Yes, they don't get any better. I do apologise. Here we are, Friday night once again. First week of June. Down in Enfield, we had a lovely couple of days of beautiful sun, sort of Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Today's been a bit different, isn't it? Bit wet today. Typical England or UK, you know, 1 minute the sun's out, next minute it's raining. But there you go. It's done the garden look good and the flowers and that. So I'm on the stool in the kitchen. I'll stand up. I know it's going to be back to front, but it's walking tomorrow, our Alzheimer's. I know it's all back to front, but yes, this is the top I've got to wear in the morning with the rest of the family. So prepared. Our charity 26th mile trek tomorrow. I was just doing a bit of research because 26 miles, I always say it's a marathon. It's not called a marathon because we're not running like they normally do. But I just wonder if it includes the 385 yards that people might not know about. Because normally a marathon in this day is 26.2 miles. And you think, well, it's always that bit about the 385 yards. And where does it come from? So I had a look, and I knew a bit about this. 1908, the Olympics was in London. And the marathon, which had been at the modern games back in 1896, the race started at Windsor Castle and it ended at the old White City Stadium, which is down at like Shepherd's Bush, around that part of London. And it was 26 miles. But the royal family, I'm trying to think, 1908, who would that be? That would be Edward the VII. They wanted the runners to finish in front of the royal box. So they added the 385 yards. And would you believe it's been there ever since? So we started something, didn't we? So there you go. So yes, a good few thank yous. Yes, good evening, Diane. Janice, yeah, good luck tomorrow, yes, and as you know, a bit about marathon, the word marathon came from, it was Greece, because it was the Battle of Marathon, and a Greek soldier, Philippides, who was taking part in the Battle of Marathon, way back in 490 BC, when the Greeks eventually defeated the Persians. And he ran without stopping, so it says, to Athens to obviously tell everyone of the victory, because obviously no phones in them days, so that's how they did a lot of communication, etc. And unfortunately, as it says in the story, he got to Athens, told everyone the good news, and he collapsed and died. So no, we won't have any of that tomorrow. And I've done a little bit. Do you, especially people of my age, talking about the word marathon, do you remember going back a few years ago when we had the marathon peanut bar? And I always remember the old advert on telly. It went peanuts, slice after slice. And if you any remember that. And I don't know if you know, unfortunately, marathon became Snickers. And I didn't know how long ago it was, and it was in 1990. Unfortunately, American company, they own Mars, you know, Mars confectionery. And in America and around the rest of the globe, it was called Snickers. It was only in the UK and Ireland that it was called Marathon. And they changed it to all come back together in 1990. Just a bit like, do you remember Opal Fruits? Yeah, became Starburst. When was that then? I'll tell you, 1998. Yeah, quite a long time ago. So, yes. So, as I did pre-warn you on Tuesday night when we had night prayer, it's going to be a bit shorter tonight because we're up at least before 5 o'clock in the morning. Mark, my good friend, fellow church warden, is picking us up just before six because we're registered to be at, it starts at Vauxhall Pleasure Gardens, and it actually ends at the same place, which is on the South River, sort of Lambeth way, the other side of Vauxhall Bridge at 7 o'clock. We're booking in then, well, we are booked in, but we don't know if we're actually starting then, but fingers crossed, and I think the weather's meant to be kind tomorrow. So while I'm on, thanks, for your nice comments. Yes, Ronnie, it'll always be Opal Fruits. Do you remember when I was on my old phone, it all kept popping up, Spangles. Do you remember Spangles? Yeah, they disappeared in the sort of late 80s. And yeah, all them kept things coming up. And Fry's Chocolate Cream, can you get that now? I bet you can. But yeah, Spangles, they made a bit of a brief appearance, but they disappeared again. Yeah, that was in my child. Yeah, Opal Fruits and Spangles, yeah. So all I would say is please keep us in your prayers tomorrow. As I said, got to be up at 5, and I'll be there on Sunday at church. Yeah, no worry. If I carry the cross a bit slowly, I will be carrying the cross a bit slowly. And then hopefully when I go up the chancel steps, if it's a bit slowly, I'm sure Father Tamen or Father Vince will bear with me. There you go. So, and just a quick reminder while we're on, June Shield is out. Yes, it's online. So if you like to look at that there. And as of this Sunday, services are back to normal. Yeah, we've got Harper State on Sunday, 10 o'clock, and so on. Wednesday's back to 10 o'clock and Saturday's will be 9 o'clock. So, yes, everything on the service side is getting back to normal, and I think, fingers crossed, we're meant to have the old pew sheet this week with how we used to have it pre COVID, etc., over what, 15 months ago. So yes, that's some good news to us all. So we'll join in with the daily prayer, and then we'll have the Lord's Prayer and the little conclusion, and I've got a bit of sort of little snippets, a montage of songs, all with walking in it. So yeah, why not? So excuse me, have a sip of my coffee before I go to bed. Cheers to you. Good evening. Oh, just a couple of hellos. Good evening, Sue. Good evening, Anna. Good evening, Julie. If I've missed everyone out, I do apologise. Oh, Carol, do you remember Spangles? Yeah. Flavours, and then you had those sort of dark flavours, didn't you? Yeah, But I remember them well. Old English, they were called Old English spangles. So I just moved my Easter candle. Don't want to have an accident. So, yes, if we could bow our heads. It's prayer for the day, 4th of June. Yes, I will say the prayer now. Thank you. Almighty and everlasting God, you have given us, your servants, grace by the confession of a true faith to acknowledge the glory of the eternal Trinity and in the power of the divine majesty to worship the unity. Keep us steadfast in this faith that we may evermore be defended from all adversities through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. So, yes, thanks again once. Thanks for your kind support for tomorrow. Oh, don't want to miss anyone out. Good evening, Roy. Good evening, Karen. And we will now say together, if we can, bow our heads to say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. And in peace we will lie down and sleep, for you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. And the Lord bless us and watch over us, and the Lord make his face to shine upon us and be gracious to us. And the Lord look kindly upon us and give us peace. Amen. So, yes, once again, I would like to thank you for all joining, and I always say it, bear with me. I think we might be, I've got four songs. See if you can recognise them, but I will tell you who they're by. And as I say, there's the word walk or whatever, or walk in, is in the title. So you might have a few ideas. And this is the first one. Bear with me, hold on. Here we go. Just talk amongst yourselves. I do apologise. Where is it? Here we go.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, each time we meet, walk on by, walk on by.
There you go, there's the title. Anyone know? Yeah, so Diana Warwick. Is it Diana? It's not Diana because it's D-I-O-N-N-E. Someone help me out. Things you can't talk to me. Thank you. Alright, there's the first one. There we go. Number two. You know this one? It's in the 80s. And I certainly won't be... There we go. Just see the Jenners. Hey, Ronnie. Ronnie's on the ball again. The Bangles, yeah. I'll get to the bit where it says. It's coming up. Here we go. Remember the video? All right, there's number two. All right, what's next? Oh, here we go. Here's this one. Hold on. Oh, bear with me. Oh, no, I nearly turned my phone off. Oh, blimey. I can't get the staff, can you? Can't get the staff. No, skip trial. Sorry, mate. You want to have a guess? Correct me if I'm wrong, weren't they the last group that won the Eurovision for the UK many, many years ago? I think this is from like the 90s, isn't it? And it'd be nice if it's like this tomorrow. Not too hot, because this is called Walking on Sunshine. There you go. Oh, thank you, Shat. Oh, you... Here we go. Alright, last one before I finish. You see I'm very technical here, can't you? Right, this one, where we Vauxhall Palace Gardens, just round the corner is this area, so you probably know this. The old Cockney classic, yep, doing the Lamb of Fall, and it will do the old... Right. Pleasey. Yes, the Lamb of Fall, who by? I ain't got a clue, it just says, the Lamb of Fall, in brackets, Cockney classic. Sorted, mate, sorted. Right. Right, there you go. So, a couple of classics. Yeah, where we start tomorrow in Vauxhall, round the corner is Lambeth. And I think we walk past Lambeth Palace. So, father time, and I'll nod to the older, the boss. Probably not there, but you never know. So, yes, many thanks again. Thanks for tuning in tonight. And hope you have a nice weekend. I will be in church on Sunday. I don't know how healthy. And if you're online, so be lovely to see you all at church or online, which is fantastic. And as I say, the Bella, not walking 500 miles. No, definitely not. No, thank you anyway. So yes, have a pleasant evening. God bless. And have a nice weekend, whatever you're doing. Hopefully, see you Sunday in whatever version. So, have a good one. I'll see you probably Sunday or next week. So, good evening. God bless. Thank you. Goodbye.